This just in overnight, Midwest City fire crews rushing to put out a fire at an apartment complex. This was near Reno and the Tinker Diagonal around 2:30 a.m. And firefighters say it was a large supply shed that caught fire. And thankfully, no one was inside, but there is damage. Also, no injuries to report here. Fire crews now working to figure out what sparked this.